Check out her book. She has an amazing story of being taken out by a truck and being in a coma and coming back to doing all the things that she's doing right now. So definitely check out her book. And she is not only a college professor, an entrepreneur that owns multiple businesses, she is a managing partner at the Strategic Advisory Board. So Shelby, come on up.